Hi.
Hi.
Can I talk to you next?
Sure.
Wonderful. Okay, so Raleigh and I work for a regional agency, and we do a long-range transportation and housing plan, and this time we're focusing also on the environment and the economy of the Bay Area. So we've developed these strategies.
So wait a second, transportation and the economy?
Housing, yeah. So we work for the Metropolitan Transportation Commission, which is a regional transportation agency, and the Association of Bay Area Governments.
But you said economy, so I was curious about that. What does that have to do with transportation?
So we're developing this long-range comprehensive plan for the Bay Area.
Okay.
Originally, we focused on transportation and housing by state law. We're required to build housing where existing transportation is to house the Bay Area, the 9-county Bay Area. And so this time, because you can't do it in a vacuum, we've also included environmental strategies, especially to prepare for climate change and rising sea levels, etc. And also the economy, because the economy fuels where jobs are, then housing goes with jobs. So we're trying to make it a more comprehensive plan. So over the last year and a half, we've done a variety of public engagement efforts and modeling work, and we've come up with 14 main strategies that we consider would help make the Bay Area a more healthy, connected, better Bay Area.
So basically you want to plan the housing, plan the economy, plan the environment.
What strategies would make the Bay Area more inclusive, more affordable for everybody?
Okay.
So,
you and me.
That's right.
You live in the Bay Area, right?
I do. I live in Oakland, yes. Okay. So, do you live in Napa?
No, I live east of here. I actually live in San Rafael.
Okay.
I was visiting.
Okay, great. Yeah. So, if you read these strategies, and we can go over them, which ones do you think resonate with you? That you think would really be good for the Bay Area, and which do you think are bad ideas?